In this video, we will learn to find the value of cotangent of 5 times pi upon 6. Two methods have been explained. We know 6 minus 1 is equal to 5, so cotangent of 5 times pi upon 6 is equal to cotangent of 6 minus 1 times pi upon 6. Expanding the numerator, we get cotangent of 5 times pi upon 6 is equal to cotangent of 6 times pi minus pi upon 6. The fraction 5 times pi upon 6 can be expressed as difference of two fractions, 6 times pi upon 6 and pi upon 6. Cancelling out the common factor in the numerator and the denominator gives us cotangent of 5 times pi upon 6 is equal to cotangent of pi minus pi upon 6. We know the famous trigonometry identity cotangent of pi minus x is equal to minus cotangent of x. The proof of the identity has been explained in the video appearing in the upper right corner of this video. The link of the video is also given in the description section. Application of the above identity gives us cotangent of 5 times pi upon 6 is equal to minus cotangent of pi upon 6. We know cotangent of pi upon 6 is equal to square root of 3. So, cotangent of 5 times pi upon 6 is equal to minus square root of 3. Let us apply the second method to find the value of cotangent of 5 times pi upon 6. We know 3 plus 2 is equal to 5. So, cotangent of 5 times pi upon 6 is equal to cotangent of 3 plus 2 times pi upon 6. Expanding the numerator, we get cotangent of 5 times pi upon 6 is equal to cotangent of 3 times pi plus 2 times pi upon 6. The fraction 5 times pi upon 6 can be expressed as sum of two fractions, 3 times pi upon 6 and 2 times pi upon 6. Cancelling out the common factor in the numerator and the denominator gives us cotangent of 5 times pi upon 6 is equal to cotangent of half of pi plus pi upon 3. We know the famous trigonometry identity cotangent of half of pi plus x is equal to minus tangent of x. The proof of the identity has been explained in the video appearing in the upper right corner of this video. The link of the video is also given in the description section. Application of the above identity gives us cotangent of 5 times pi upon 6 is equal to minus tangent of pi upon 3. We know tangent of pi upon 3 is equal to square root of 3. So, cotangent of 5 times pi upon 6 is equal to minus square root of 3. Thank you for being with me. I hope you like this video. Please click the like button and subscribe button. Do not forget to press the notification bell so that you get the notifications of my new videos. Share the video and do write in the comments. I am eager to listen to your thoughts. If you have any question related to the video, or if you think I should make a video on any other topics in which you are interested, please write in the comments. Thank you.